going on, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. Today is a special day because today I'm getting an off-road H-pipe installed in my car, and I'm pretty excited because right now I have a Roush axlebacks on it. It is a my car is a 2014 Mustang 3.7 V6, and I'm probably gonna meet up with some friends. We're gonna take it to a shop. It's called SVS, and let's see how it goes. As you guys can tell, it's pretty loud. I had this installed, I think, back in February, and the Roush axlebacks for any Mustang are pretty much the loudest exhaust you get for the car, axleback wise. And I'm adding a Lethal Performance off-road H-pipe to it because I've listened to a few YouTube clips and I like the way it sounds. The off-road H-pipe really deepens the sound of the car. And I'm on my way to my friend David's house. He's gonna head over there with me. And yeah, I'll get back at you when I get to his house. Got to my friend David's house. He's gonna look at my car. This is his car. This is, I believe it's a 2010 or 2012 Chevy Camaro. V6 as well. He has a muffler delete. This guy just chopped off his muffler. Doesn't sound too bad. I used to say, a girl like you, I used to pray for days for. Now my ear like way more. What the fuck would I stay for? Why the fuck would I pay for? Something is just gonna kill me. Nikki, I'm still me, but I'm just better. It's been 6 months since we touched last, but I grow fast. What's up, Dave? How you doing?
Good.
I can tell you just woke up. You hear that, Adrian? Say something, Adrian. Tried calling my friend Adrian. He didn't call. He didn't answer, so it's gonna be me and my boy David. Cars they have here. David, tell me what's going on here, David. I remember these guys told me it's like 1300 horsepower Supras or something. Dude. Alright, so we just dropped the car off. Bye, baby.
It's gonna be loud.
Oh, fuck, dude. Fuck yeah. It's gonna be really loud.
It's gonna be ridiculous.
We're gonna go chill for a little bit. They told me about an hour install.
We can go pick up the camera so we do some footage.
Yeah, we're gonna pick up his camera. Honestly, David, I want my car just to sound like yours.
Oh, thanks,
guys. So we're just chilling at my boy David's house. He's cooking up some pancakes.
I'm Chef Boyardee
David.
Chef Boyardee
David. Chef Boyardee. The car is at SVS right now and getting the H-pipe installed. Just look at this dog.
Make it Nesquik.
Some pickles in the pancakes? Got some. You put Nesquik in the batter. Look at this.
I put Nesquik.
Nesquik in the batter. Chocolate pancakes. Waiting, right, David?
Yeah, it's taking forever.
Yeah, excited. I'm excited too, dude. I don't even know what to expect.
Yeah, dude, seeing you do your stuff to your car makes me
stuff to me. Well, you can, David, if you know.
Fight a good fire.
Hopefully it's ready soon. Guys, the H-pipe is on. They finished the car. Got my Roush axlebacks with the H-pipe. And let me just say, holy shit. What, dude?
Go somewhere else?
Where?
I don't know. There's a cop right there.
No cats? We're breaking the law now. All right, here we go. First startup with the H-pipe on. Holy shit, dude. Fuck, that is loud. Yeah, I'm excited. I'm excited, David. I'm excited. Damn.
Sounds like a V8.
Yeah. Shout out to SVS. They came in clutch, dude. They gave me a good ass deal on this installation. He was gonna charge me for a 2-hour installation. He only charged me for one, so I got a hookup for this. So, shout out to them again. Thanks. How loud is it?
It's fucking loud. It's ridiculous.
Dude, it's pretty loud. Listen to the idle though. It sounds, dude.
It sounds good.
Dude.
Alright, so that pretty much wraps up this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Hold on before you get in the car. What are your first impressions on the exhaust?
I can't hear anything.
It's loud, guys. It is loud. And you know what? Maybe I like loud. I like being that loud douchebag that just rolls through your streets. But honestly, it my friend said it sounds like a V8, which it does actually. It's the H-pipe deepened the sound of the car tremendously, but overall, I'm satisfied with it. I might get resonator sometime down the line to quiet it down maybe a little bit. But other than that, guys, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Drop a like if you enjoyed, and subscribe if you're new. And I'll see you guys in the next video.
Throw it! Oh, you shouldn't have thrown it! Catch it! Woo! Oh, get off me!